Hello and welcome to a very hungry episode of the Blooper Reel. This is Sir Blooper, and Lady Blooper is away doing family stuff for a while, so I am just having fun dragon aging for the first time. Actually, I guess I don't know if I'm having fun yet. I haven't gotten far enough into the game. This is pretty much as far as I've ever made it in the game, is becoming a dragon age, is becoming a Grey Warden. Oh wow, look at all those saves. Yeah. Ostagar is obviously my latest character, or latest save. This Steam game requires multiple product keys. When the game asks for one, you can press Shift Tab to view your product keys. Okay, let's get rid of that. Now. Oh! I guess I'm glad I saved where I did because a single other step forward
I will stand by the grave
triggered the cutscene.
You risk too much, Kaelin. The Darkspawn Horde is too dangerous for you to be playing hero on the front lines.
If that's the case, perhaps we should wait for the Orlesian forces to join us after all.
I must repeat my protest to your fool notion that we need the Orlesians to defend ourselves.
It is not a
Is
fool
he a bad
notion.
guy? Is he
Our arguments
very
with the
clearly a
Orlesians
bad
are a
guy?
thing of the
Because
past,
they should have made the
and
bad
you
guy
will
look
remember who
like a
is
bad
king.
guy.
How fortunate Marek did not live to see his son ready to hand Ferelden over to those who enslaved us for a century.
Then our current forces will have to suffice, won't they? Duncan, are your men ready for battle?
They are, Your Majesty.
And this is the young lord from High Ever I met earlier. I understand congratulations are in order.
What did I do? I don't. Oh, sure, let me thank you, I
Every
guess.
Grey Warden is needed now. You should be honored to join their ranks.
A
Your
little.
fascination with glory and legends will be your undoing, Kaelin. We must attend to reality.
Fine. Speak your strategy. The Grey Wardens and I draw the Darkspawn into charging our lines, and then?
You will alert the tower to light the beacon, signaling my men to charge from
To
cover.
Flank the Darkspawn, I remember. This is the Tower of Ishal in the ruins, yes? Well, who shall light this beacon?
I have a few men stationed there. It's not a dangerous task, but it is vital.
Then we should send our best. Send Alistair and the new Grey Warden to make sure it's done.
Are you trying to get me killed? Let's see, if it's not dangerous, I can do it myself. Sure.
No. It's best that you both go.
You rely on these Grey Wardens too much. Is that truly wise?
Enough of your conspiracy theories, Loghain. Grey Wardens battle the Blight no matter where they're from.
Your Majesty, you should consider the possibility of the Archdemon appearing.
There have been no signs of any dragons in the wilds.
Isn't that what your men are here for, Duncan?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Ooh,
Your
thanks
Majesty,
for that auto host,
the
Ben
power
Eric.
And its beacon are
unnecessary.
Ben the
We
Circle
will
of
not
Mage
trust any lives to your spells, Mage. Save them for the Darkspawn.
Damn, she's throwing shade at
that
you.
Will suffice. The Grey Wardens will light the beacon.
Thank you, Loghain. I cannot wait for that glorious moment. The Grey Wardens battle beside the King of Ferelden to stem the tide of evil.
Yes, Kaelin.
Glorious moment for us all. His voice sounds very familiar, like clearly another video game voice actor. I just can't
you
pin it who it is.
You and Alistair will go to the Tower of Ishal.
Ooh, thanks for that auto host, Z.
What? I won't be in the battle.
This is by the king's personal request, Alistair. If the beacon is
not. By the way,
not
that anyone really cares, but I'm sorry that the webcam's not on right now. I don't feel so hot. I feel slightly sick. So I didn't feel like getting all did up.
Yes, so am I.
You'll need to cross the gorge and head through the gate and up to the tower entrance. From the top, you'll overlook the entire valley. We will signal you when the time is right. Alistair will know what to look for.
What if he doesn't live that long? I mean, not to be a downer, but.
we soil our drawers, that's what.
If it does, leave it to us. I want no heroics from either of you. Then I must join the others. From here, you two are on your own. Remember, you are both Grey Wardens. I expect you to be
worthy. Yeah, that's fine. Go do your thing, Dunkin' Donuts.
May the Maker watch over you.
May he watch over us all.
Especially me. This new quest, Tower of Ishal.
Yes.
I should probably check the map. That's the wilds. Oh. It's across the bridge. Yeah, let's run there then. Or the game can take care of it for me. Bork, 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 bork. Ooh, I like that one. He has dog tats.
Of course it will. The blight ends here.
Don't run, dude. Why did you even come to fight? Hey, this is like Lord of the Rings. What? Yeah. No. Not the chubby dogs. I don't want them to die. For Arby's, just yell whatever you like real a lot. Just bacon and cheddar. Arby's, send me free food.
Let's cross the bridge and get to the Tower of Ishal.
Oops, derpadoo. What are my powers again? Did I really lose health from that? I did. Alright, some of us lived. Maybe I should have been watching for that. Oh, we were just over there. The fight is really happening right here. I guess I never realized that.
You're Grey Wardens, aren't you? The tower, it's been taken.
What are you talking about, man? Taken how?
The Darkspawn came up through the lower chambers. They're everywhere. Most of our men are dead.
Then we have to get to the beacon and light it ourselves.
Bye. He just ran. He's like the lawyer in Jurassic Park. Not sure who you are.
There's so many.
It's not really. In Mass Effect, you all kind of level up at the same time. So if, like, I was out with Shepard and Liara and Garrus and we leveled up, next time I go to pick everyone, they would all be leveled up. So this works more like Pokemon, I guess, where some of your party could level without the rest of the party.
We need to get to the beacon. The king needs low gain to charge.
So I get to level you up. I don't know what your specialty is. Willpower? Dexterity, I guess, maybe? Let's bump that up to 20. You're a Templar. Mages who refuse the circle's control. So, I mean, he's not an archer, really. But he has kind of high dex and high strength, I guess. I just don't know how to play him. I don't know what to set him up as. Level 9, okay. Especially chosen to control mages and slay abominations. Oh, the green ones are the ones I can do. Well, that makes sense. Sacrificing attack. Oh, I have that already. He can already shield bash. A player strikes out with a weapon blunt and knocking the opponent. Mighty blow for myself. Why am I giving that to him? Done, done. This is not the right way to go. I don't know why I try that. That is very clearly the tower there. I gotcha, fam. How do I switch targets? It's probably somewhere in the controls. I just refuse to look because I'm stubborn. Nope. Wait for me, whatever your name is. Alistair, I think. No, you jackass. Did I do that? Oh, Jesus. I'm just getting pummeled with arrows here. I look like Boromir at the end of Lord of the Rings. Derp-a-derp-a-derp. This game has some sketchy textures every now and then, but for the most part, it still looks good considering like how old it is. Hey, all the blood disappeared off me. The lighting still looks pretty good. The fire looks a little derpy there, but whatever. Friendly fire. The powers of magic are significant. We can be uncontrollable. Am I highlighting something somewhere? What am I... Oh, I thought that this was the friendly fire, the torch. I didn't think it meant literally like friendly fire. Look at my smiley puppy. He's really happy to have come along. Let's go, pupper. Ow. Jesus Christ. That potion did not give me any health. I don't know any of your skills, man. Flame blast, flaming weapons, arcane shield. Okay, let's load the game as soon as I enter the tower. It didn't help that I immediately got blown up, by the way. Like, pretty immediate. Yep, fuck you. Good, screw you, man. This is it. Don't die, Alistair. Okay, he's got him. I'm not sure why he wasn't fighting back there, but I also don't really care. Like, if he just wants to chill there and let me do that, that's good. Man, screw all you jerks. Look! Why are these people flayed? Are we fighting the Boltons? Never any shield in Oh, there's so many of them in this room. There's so freaking many of them in here. Come on. Nope. Bash. Yeah, look at that. Insufficient skill. Maybe, do I need a high enough dex to do that? It feels like Mass Effect one word, like if one person in your party has a high enough like hacking or whatever, they can get into these. Other room. I think that I couldn't even get around that dude to like attack him. We have to take turns. Jerk. Stop shooting arrows at my dog. I hear a very scary noise up ahead. Loading screens aren't good.
What are these darkspawn doing ahead of the rest of the horde? There wasn't supposed to be any resistance here.
There certainly wasn't. What the hell happened? Weren't you complaining you wouldn't get to fight?
Hey, you're right. I guess there is a silver lining here if you think about it. At any rate, we need to hurry. We need to get up to the top of the tower and light the signal fire in time. Taryn Loghain will be waiting for the signal.
Have I been deleting my memes today for some reason? Because I shouldn't be. I'm supposed to keep them until... Memes are a new currency, clearly. Okay, that's kind of weird. Sorry, give me one sec. Woof. Oh, you sons of bitches. Trying to flank me, huh? Trying to be some smartasses. Literally attack anybody.
Oh,
with is probably nothing really in those rooms. Maybe some loot. Hey! Loot. Takes a while for them to start glowing. You guys gonna sparkle for me? Nope. The only loot that I'm getting out of that guy is blood. Gifts. I'm reading that. You have found a gift. You can give it to one of your party members. Okay, I'll read it in a second. Why am I not... Oh, I'm stunned. Okay, I was gonna say, why do we keep stopping attacking? I've already determined that I cannot open that chest for some reason. Oh, okay, you're glowing too. Hey, buddy.
Loghain better be ready to charge as soon as we light the signal. The king is depending on us. Going.
Nice, bro. Cut his head off? Oh no, okay, that was just his mace. It's like this game got really gory.
Alright.
Ooh, free weapons. I guess looting is free. Although I probably shouldn't be doing it. Hey, you died, I guess. Sorry, buddy. Can I let you out? I feel really bad that you're in here. And that nothing could happen. That nothing, like, you're just trapped. Okay, for knocking him down, I get like 2 free hits, at least. I got an achievement. Kill 100 darks. There's no way I kill 100 darkspawn already. How is that possible? You guys got this, right? Yeah, you guys got this. I'll be over here. If you need me. See, that's what I call teamwork. That's why I'm the boss. Oh, did we piss off all the other rooms? Or at least the adjacent room? Didn't roll high enough on your deck saving throw. I wonder what's at the top of the tower. Probably something to murder the shit out of us. Yeah, that's the big thing. Gross. It's like an elephant's trunk fell off. Attack it while it chases me. You guys aren't doing anything. Somebody hit it with a pinning shot. Okay, whatever. Fuck you. Oh, I guess there's no use in running since it's all predetermined. Shit. Well. Does he get health poultices too? Can he use this? Or if I equip this, does he not get it because the other guy has it? Dog smart enough to use a health potion. I hope I was supposed to lose that. No, I was actually supposed to try. Items and abilities increase their ascent. Very okay. Wonderful. Just great. Oh shit. Okay, well I guess let's switch between characters and give everyone health potions. I'd give myself the big one also. Give him that. Give him this. And lesser injury kit. The kit containing bandages and other healing aids. Instantly regains a small amount of health and is cured of a single. Okay, well, I guess I don't need that. Oh, maybe I should have tried to give him a better sword. No, he is a warden sword. He doesn't have a bad sword. This is significantly better than my current sword for some reason. I guess I'll look. Oh, that's why, because it's a big sword. Okay. I didn't realize I had all this. I'm still gonna die, obviously, but at least I won't die as fast, maybe. Can I give him a bow and arrow also? I just realized that's probably why he's not using it. Oh, he already has pretty good armor on. I don't know who gave him that, but good. The circle mage has no anything. Okay, wonderful.
Right.
I guess I had Mighty Blow, which I don't remember giving myself, but... Why can't I hit him with my mighty blow? Am I just missing? Oh, okay. Nope. I'm just gonna reload now because I'm not gonna beat him like this. And let's go to the room before the room that I was in. Okay, so let's level you up. Okay, so I gave myself Mighty Blow at some point, which I didn't realize. Is that because I gave What's-His-Face Mighty Blow? Where are my shield attacks? That's kind of quote unquote attacks. And now I need to equip all that shit that I just did. So we're gonna give you bow. Then we're gonna give me a bunch of other good stuff, hopefully, ideally. Why am I having such a hard time getting another penalty cracked skull and coughing blood? Okay, I didn't realize that was an issue. Let's keep giving myself the items that I need and then I will deal with that, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna keep my current sword so I can use my shield. Oh, my armor is going to be so mismatched. Okay, I don't need an injury kit, but you guys do. How do I make him use it? I guess I have to put it on here. And then put it on here and put it on here and on the dog. Can I wait? Inspect, use. Okay, use. I can use it when I get out of here. Oh, I only have to use it on. Wait, did I use it on both? Okay, well, let's do that again.
As you wish.
And now I think you're fully healed. You still have a crushed arm, which is awful for a mage. Okay. Save again. And we're gonna try this again. And if I die again, I'm gonna realize that I'm not good at this game. Nope. You, Alistair? Where are you? Switch your weapons, buddy. Mage, you do something to it. Can you paralyze it or... Alistair, what are you doing? Attack it, you jackass. Why are you just sitting there? Yeah.
Okay, done with you now.
Yes, yes, keep hitting it. Exactly know what I'm supposed to do here other than be higher level. If he grabs any party member, they're dead. Literally, he... What? If I run, he attacks the other guy, and if I move away from, like, his, like, big attacks, eventually he just, he hits me anyway if I move away from them because it's, like, a dice roll. Probably supposed to switch between characters and do this in the midst of battle, but... See? You son of a... You big son of a bitch. Give me a sec. What is this thing even? An ogre? Okay, switch to your weapon and attack him, you fucking dick. How would I have him switch and then not do anything? Okay, I guess I need health. Can I move these on the fly? Because this is... I keep hitting that, and that's not an attack. Okay, you need to heal, so I'm going to click on your heal, and I'm going to get off of you here. Now you're gonna heal also, which you don't have a fucking quipped, man. You heal again, I guess. Dog heal. Me not heal for some reason. Wait, no. You should heal automatically. I shouldn't have to cycle to you. I shouldn't have to pause the game, click you, and then do this. I'm sure that there's a way to in the settings, but I don't... Fuck you, Alistair. Oh, you get the cool kill. Okay, no, nuts to you, man. Hey, our swords are on fire, though. That's pretty cool, right? My dog is on fire.
We've surely missed the signal. Let's light it quickly before it's too late.
That's a pretty freaking funny visual representation, though. Sorry, what are we doing or what are we lighting? I got... Oh, this, I guess? Yeah, there we go.
Yes.
Yes. Fuck that. That's not even an archdemon, which I assume is the big bad guy. But...
Sound the retreat.
But what about the king? Should we not...
Do as I command.
All of you, let's move.
Are they really losing? Oh, screw you, man. Bro, that's how I felt. Who's the new king? Friendo. Betrayed. Fucking cutscene superpowers, man. We just took out like 9 of those in a room at once. Ooh, leathery.
Ah, your eyes finally open. Mother shall be pleased. You were injured, and then Mother rescued you. Do you not remember?
Clearly not.
Mother managed to save you and your friend, though 'twas a close call. What is important is that you both live.
Both,
the man
so...
who was to respond to your signal quit the field.
The third guy died, and my dog died? Battle.
Those he abandoned were massacred. Your friend, he is not taking it well. The suspicious dim-witted one who was with you before, yes.
You have really pretty eyes.
Mother asked to see you when you awoke. You were welcome. Though Mother did most of the work, I am no healer.
I'm more of a stabber.
I will stay and make something to eat.
I would like toast. Thanks for dressing me, by the way. Can I steal from you? I will take your only 6 copper. Huh. I'm an adult. Thanks for watching me fail at that ogre. Thanks for watching me fail ogre and ogre again. In all seriousness, have a good night all. I have work early, so I'm off to bed. Farewell, nerds.